I was like, the mom bird to us.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
All right, good morning, Warriors. Today is Thursday, March 16th. I'm Emerson.
And I'm Matthew.
And today's national day is Panda Day.
So here's some facts about pandas. They have different eyes from most bears, which is kind of cool. And they like bamboo. On to news you can use.
All right, news you can use today. The seniors left early this morning for the DR, so please be praying for them. Also, you can follow along by checking the senior capstone trip photo gallery on SmugMug. Finally, coming up this Friday and Saturday night, at 7 p.m. in the AC Auditorium is the 7th and 8th grade play, The Sussification of Romeo and Juliet. Tickets are $5 at the door, but they're free for students and staff. So good luck to all who are involved, and that's all I have for you guys.
Happy birthday today to Jillian Zollers. I hope you have an amazing day. Matthew, who's on lunch duty this week?
All right, have a good one. Lunch duty, PAC 7th, 8th grade, minor Collie, please clean up the tables. What do we have for clubs?
Clubs, the last esports matches today, which is Club Valorant versus Waverly Place. Matthew, what is our verse of the week this week?
Verse of the week this week is Romans 8:38 through 39. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, or anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Alrighty, and now I'm going to take a little bit of time to pray for the seniors because they left this morning. Dear Lord, we thank you for this day, and we pray that you put your hedge of protection over the seniors as they are traveling to the DR. I pray that they will be able to show your love to those kids, and that those kids will feel so special and so loved, and that the seniors will be able to serve those kids so well, Lord. I pray that they would just be able to have lots of fun with those kids, and that they would do very well. Thank you for all that you do. Amen. Alrighty, that is all we have for you today, Warriors.
Thank you for your time.
And have a blessed day.